Hey guys, quick update here. The ultra minimalist setup has gotten even more minimalized. I'm glad I had some success early with this new high flow Venturi because I made about 5 more variations that did not work. The geometry is super sensitive to be able to pull the Venturi, especially pulling it through a JED 203, 303, because it has to pull through the air pump, and it's more restriction, pull through the air pump and through the check valve. But you can see this is no ozone running, this is just pulling in air, so keeping the plunge aerated a bit. And man, I'm really digging this setup. I'm going to do some more testing and playing around with it, but it's actually pretty stable even without the foot on there. And just for those of you who are worried that maybe this would be too restrictive and hurt the pump, and kind of give it a tilt back here, and I'll give you an idea how much flow we actually get out of this thing. So she still rips. So plenty of flow, everything's filtered, would still be compatible with my SpaVac setup, and stay tuned.